Hey there, marketers and business owners. Welcome back to our channel. Are you wondering whether a TikTok ad agency account is worth it? Or how it's different from a regular business account? Maybe you've heard others talk about it, but still feel unsure how to get started. In this video, we will break it down for you what exactly a TikTok agency account is, how it compares to a regular account, what benefits will it bring to your campaign, and how businesses like yours can get one through an official agency partner like Mega Digital. If you're not yet familiar with TikTok ad agency accounts, here's a quick overview of why they're in high demand among advertisers. First, they allow businesses to run ads in multiple countries with more flexible targeting options. This makes them especially suitable for cross-border e-commerce models like dropshipping or print-on-demand. Second, agency accounts can offer access to additional ad formats such as reach and frequency, top view, or traffic-driving ads that connect users to other platforms like Facebook Messenger or WhatsApp, depending on your campaign objective and region. Third, one of the biggest advantages is account stability and faster support. In cases where issues arise, your agency partner can coordinate directly with TikTok to help resolve them more efficiently. You can also get continuous support from your agency, including strategic guidance, creative recommendations, and multiple payment options depending on your business model. If you'd like to learn more, we've covered all the details in our official blog. You will find the link in the description below. Now let's get back to the main part, how to create a TikTok ad agency account. To begin the process, go to Mega Digital's official website and look for the section under services labeled TikTok Ad Solutions. There, you will find more information about how our team supports businesses with TikTok ad account completely aligned with TikTok's policies. You will then find a button to start your account onboarding process. Click it, and you will be taken to a form where you can submit your business details, such as your website, industry, and the products or services you offer. This helps us understand whether your business is eligible for a TikTok agency ad account or not. And remember, we only support onboarding for businesses that comply with TikTok's advertising standards and local regulations. Once your information is submitted, our team will contact you for a quick consultation. From there, we will collect necessary materials like your domain, ad creatives, etc. Then we will conduct a thorough audit of these materials. If everything's in line with TikTok ad policies, we will proceed to the next steps. If not, we will advise you on how to adjust your setup to meet the requirements. Once approved, we will guide you through a process of activating your TikTok ad account and funding it through secure official channels. Once your account setup is approved, the final step is activation. At this stage, our team will guide you through the account onboarding, including setting up your campaign environment and enabling billing features. Everything is handled through transparent channels. With your ad account ready, you can now launch your first campaign with full access to TikTok's Ad Manager dashboard. And if you need help along the way, Mega Digital provides 24/7 dedicated support with expert guidance on campaign setup, targeting, optimization, and performance tracking. Plus, here's the benefit exclusive to working with us. If your ad account faces suspension issues, we can support you in transferring your remaining balance to a new account seamlessly. This service is conducted fully in compliance with TikTok's policies and internal procedures, ensuring your campaigns remain uninterrupted and policy safe. So what are you waiting for? Visit Mega Digital today and kickstart your TikTok advertising journey. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for more tips and guidance. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.